You see that little church over there? Your college at Dover. So I just got off the bus in Dover. They made a stop in Canterbury and then a stop at the ports, the ferry port, where those two kids I was talking to got off. And now I am on Dover Penster Road. And Dover is part of Kent. I don't know if they call them provinces or I think it's county. County Kent, Kent County. And I'm going to walk, I could have walked the other way and down to the hotel. This is going away from the hotel right now, but these two roads are parallel. And this is the one the bus came up, and it's pretty pretty cool looking. I can imagine what it was like back during World War II. So those look more modern than World War II. All right, signing off for now. Gotta have KFC, right? This is definitely, I could be wrong here, but it feels like a more of a blue-collar town. This guy came out of an alley. He's probably in front of me there. He had a head like a pit bull, bald. Definitely looked like a fighter. And he was going by, and this older guy looked at him and put up both hands and, like, put up your dukes. So he's definitely as a fighter of some type, I think. Actually, I'm looking for a cup of coffee, if I can find it. I went into a supermarket, and the supermarkets here don't sell it like they do back in the States. Okay. I'm going to sign off here. See that sign there? It says, shop to let. And I was walking by, I thought it was said shop to let. Subway.
This be good.
Historic Dover. St. Mary's Church and Cannon Street. 1814, Biggin Street in 1895. The church was closed by Henry VIII's Reformation. Restored to the townspeople by request. Interesting. Definitely a fort town. Now, it's back during the war, I'm sure this had a lot of activity because they were trying to, that's the guy right there I was telling you about, the fighter. They were trying to fool the Germans into thinking that, hello. Into thinking that this is where the invasion was going to come from, because this is the shortest distance over to France from England. I think it's about, it's 50 or 60 miles from here to Calais, whereas where they ended up launching from Portsmouth over to Normandy is 125, 150 miles. This is the church here. So, there's a pedestrian zone. Well, I just got my coffee at that green building there. I forget the name of it already. Had a nice conversation with the guy in there. He's telling me all about all the places locally. This is their little square, I suppose. Conservative vice chairman arrested. Oh no! Your news on a billboard. So I guess you come down here at night and get your news. Herb Kenny's Dickens Corner. Lloyd's Bank. Furniture and electrical. I'm going to look in there and see if they have an adapter for England. And if my hotel doesn't have one, I'll buy one. And you got to remember to look both ways. Or you get run over. KFC. Well, I have a feeling this is not going to really be an electrical. I think they mean lights. This is the back of that church. Chaplains in Dickens Corner. Now, this is the castle on the hill, he was saying. Right up there. So I think I'm going to go that way. All right. Hi. The guy at the coffee shop was also telling me a local joke is that Dover was blown up during the war and hasn't been rebuilt yet. Italian restaurant. He was telling me there was a couple fish and chips places. Said the local delicacy, quote unquote, is Dover Sole Beer Garden. This is our cellar bar. Fish and chips. What do you know? Relationships. Boy, these buildings look old. These are good. I mean, sometimes buildings look old and they aren't. Little corner front market. Closer to the castle, St. Mark's Guest House. Nice. There's some stained glass in there, you see that? I don't know if that's coming through. Pretty. So I guess this is Castle Hill Road. That goes down to the center of Dover that had that water fountain. So, I assume this will take me up to the fort. It's a beautiful day. I don't like that hotel I'm in. Let me just check these out when I'm coming back. Passage I was going to take up. I figured I'd take the streets instead. Pressure.
but it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.